guys, today we are reviewing the Maybelline Fit Me Matte Poreless Foundation. The one I have is in the shade 330 and it is called Caramel Toffee. I was really excited to try this product because finally Maybelline came out with something that goes for duskier skin tone. The MRP of this product is 525 rupees and you get 30 ml of the product.
It comes in a glass bottle and doesn't come with a pump, so it gets messier when you're applying foundation. So they have come up with 6 different colors to choose from. This one is 330 and as you can see the texture, the consistency is thick, it's not as liquidy and doesn't smell at all.
So the company claims that this product is dermatologist and allergy tested. It does not clog pores. It's oil free, tone plus texture fitting foundation for the ultimate natural fit, mattifies, erase pores and matches your natural skin tone. And this product is for normal to oily skin. Now to the application part. It gives a medium coverage, but if you use a beauty blender, it is buildable. Foundation is not really matte. It sets into more of a natural finish with little bit of shine. And yeah, it does make me oily. If you have oily skin, just make sure that you apply a primer before applying this because it makes you really, really oily throughout the day. With NC44.5 from MAC Studio Fit. I like the fact that this foundation is not very matte. It gives you a natural finish, so it looks really nice in person. The color blends perfectly with my skin tone. Out of 5, I will give 4.5 for the color and the texture. I love the product and yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.